So this is the snowpack in the Mount Rose area, Far East Ridge, Tamarack Peak. We're at 8,800 feet below treeline, north aspect here. And this is what remains of the early October ice mass in this area here. And then a little bit of this is kind of what remains of the October 19 facet layer. It's rounded out, it's assimilated, it's quite hard, it's barely detectable at all in this area. And it's no longer a weak layer.